بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم، الحمدللہ وکفا وسلام علی عبادہ الذین اصطفیٰ، اما بعد، قال اللہ تبارک و تعالی فی الکلام المجید والفرقان الحمید، بعد اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم، لکیلا تاسو علاما فاتکم ولا تفرحوا بما آتاکم. فی مقام آخر قال اللہ تبارک و تعالی الا بذکر اللہ تطمئن القلوب. فی مقام آخر قال اللہ تبارک و تعالی ان مع العسر یسرا و ان مع العسر یسرا. قال رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم بلغوا عنی ولو آیا. صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم و صدق رسوله النبی الکریم و نحن علی ذلک من الشاہدین و الشاکرین و الحمد للہ رب العالمین. اللہم صلی علی سیدنا محمد و علی آل سیدنا محمد و بارک و سلم و صلی علیہ. رب اشرح لی صدری و یسر لی امری وحل العقدۃ من لسانی یفقہ قولی ربی زدنی علما. سبحانک لا علم لنا الا ما علمتنا انک انت العلیم الحکیم. مائی موسٹ ریسپیکٹڈ برادرز اینڈ ایلڈرز، آنریبل سسٹر ان اسلام، ناظرین، السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. سینگ سلام از اے سنہ. اف یو ڈونٹ ڈو اٹ یو آر ناٹ سنفل. But answering salam is a wajib. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Say bhai wa alaikum salam rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Masla hai. I quoted before you three ayat mubarakah. Simple meaning. Likaila ta'asaw ala ma fatakum. This ayat mubarakah is from Surah Al-Hadid. That what you lose, don't get despaired, don't get upset, do not get unhappy. If you lose something, don't be unhappy, don't be feel sorry. It's from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have no control over that. And ولا تفرحوا بما آتاکم. Don't become too much happy if you have been gifted something. You have business, you got good gain. Don't become too much happy. But one thing is there, exception. We should be always happy, every minute, every second. What is that? They are the highest blessing. What we are enjoying at this moment. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to continue enjoying until last breath. That is the ni'mat, gift, blessing of al-Iman. We should do shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya Allah, without any purposeful effort, you blessed with Iman, gave the birth in the lap of the mother who was Muslim. We should do shukr all that. A moment we should never be unhappy. How come? Life is very, very short. Compare this life to life hereafter. It's finite. Even after 1 minute, I can finish. And the life hereafter, ever, ever, and ever. No ratio between these two. If we are unhappy, this world, something happened, this is a temporary. It will finish. As I quoted by Ayat Mubarak, Inna ma'al usri yusran. وَإِنَّمَا عَلُسْرَ يُسْرَى. After every difficulty, there is ease, comfort. The Quran says that, no doubt. Allah is telling us, no doubt, O my Banda, after every difficulty, there is ease. And again, inna ma'al usra, there are two inna, taqeed. Zarur bar zarur. If you are upset now, unhappy now, very soon you become happy. You understand now? What topic I'm covering today, how lead happy life. This is my topic today. How we can enjoy a happy life. Allah SWT promise, best promise. If you have some difficulty, you are upset, you are unhappy, of course we are human beings. But Allah is promising, after this unhappiness, you will get happiness. Don't worry about that. Then, one ayat mubarak more I quoted. Allah, bizikrillah tatmainnul qulub. When we're happy, unhappy, when our heart is upset, happiness, unhappiness belong to the heart. If heart is in the rest and peace, mind the rest and peace, no problem. And the Quran gives the solution of that. Be aware, Allah, bizikrillah tatmainnul qulub. Without the zikr of Allah, you can never get peace. If you want peace of mind, we should do zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I always tell, when you are upset, somebody bother you, start making salawat on the Nabi. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala. It's a very good medicine. When you are upset, somebody bother you are angry, so start saying, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. This zikr has a special effect. You will become happy. You understand my point? And second, if you are unhappy, something bad happened to you. Somebody died. Somebody got very sick. You got some loss. Even you lost pen even. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised us, say, inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi rajim. Normally we say this only when somebody died. This is our custom in Pakistan, Bangladesh, India. No, no. Any kind of minor loss, when you lost the pen, you put the pen somewhere, you cannot find now. What should we say? Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajim. You will get it. You try this. Suppose you cannot find something to say inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajim, you will get it. This is zikr Allah. Zikr Allah, get peace of mind. Now, let me tell you, life is not a joke. Our life is a combination of happiness and sorrow. Nobody can be happy whole life. Even you have everything. Pharaoh had everything. What happened? He drowned. Was he happy at that time? No. Even he could not sleep in the night time when he used to kill a lot of children. So, the wealth has no, wealth does not guarantee, the kingdom cannot guarantee you remain happy. We cannot remain happy always, no way. If we, Allah make us happy always, then we will become Pharaoh. 400 years, he didn't get headache even. That became, he said, oh, I have no headache, I never get sick. I have canal, river, garden, everything. I might be God, Allah. That what happened to him? So, if we become happy, always you will become proud, like Shaitan, like Pharaoh. But on the other hand, if we remain sad always, we'll go to mental. So we are not always sad. We are not always happy. Our life is a combination of happiness and the sorrow. Clear? Most of the problem what we get, we are unhappy because of our sins. Because of our sins, we become unhappy. But when we do tawbah, Allah forgives the sin, they become happy. You try this another formula. After every good deed, you will feel happy. You came to Masjid Big Juma. After Juma finish, you will be more happy than the time before you enter in the Masjid. Give some donation. You give some donation, Masjid, some poor person. After that, you will feel happiness. You found some hungry man. You took him to pizza store. You feed him, right? After that, you will feel a special kind of exhilaration, happy in the heart. Every good deed will make you happy. You want to be happy? Always? We should always do good amal, good deed. And every bad deed, every sin will make you unhappy. You know, gambler? They can never be happy. Today they win, next day they lose. I observe myself in Atlantic City. People getting down from the bus, very happy, giggling, laughing, mashallah, very good, good. And when you go back, riding the bus to come back home, sab ki maa mar jati hai. All face are down, latke hote hain. They lost. People do business. This one, stock business. Do you know that? Can they become happy? Some people, stock go very high, they get heart attack with happiness. Yes? And some die. The life full of risks will make you unhappy. We should minimize the risk in the life. Understand? We should minimize the risk in the life. The person who plays with the risks, danger, losing or gaining, he can never be happy. Let me tell you other frankly thing. We have some bad ideology. Some people have bad ideology, philosophy. Because of that philosophy, they cannot be happy. Example. How many of us have big album of the past? Album of the past mean all bad things happened in the life in the past. 50 years back, 30 years back, somebody bothered us. That in our memory album. If you open that album, you will feel sorry. If you got everything right now, everything, Allah bless you. But you will open the past album, you will become unhappy. He did so, she did so, my uncle did so, their guy did so. You understand my point? Never ever open old album. You understand or not, bhai? All past things bad happen to you, This old album, don't open it. I will advise you, throw in the garbage. Old album of bad memories. It will make you happy, unhappy. Very simple, straight. We have some custom. Did you notice that? While brother getting married, the day of marriage, he ready to go to other place for marriage. And unfortunately, he was orphan. His daddy passed away 20 years back. He's married today. He's happy. Some old lady will come. Oh my God, if his father were here today, he must be very happy on son marriage. Yes or no? Aaj uska abba hota, to khush hota bada. Now they make the cry, dula bhi cry kar raha hai, oh, wo cry karenge. This is what the people do. They have wrong philosophy, wrong thing. Sometime we're looking for big, big, big success. They'll become happy. No. Enjoy small, small successes. Choti, choti khushiyan manao, bhai. Badi, badi khushiyan na dhundo. You understand my point? Don't look for big, big thing. But Allah bless you, do shukr on that. We should improve our present and future will be good. Improve our present, future will be good. Let me tell you, the best advice I give you, remain happy always. Smile. Why we make face like something? Smile. Smiling is a sadaqah. The person who smiles, he is shukr guzar, right? Who does not smile, he is not shukra. Walain shakartum la azidannakum. Walain kafartum inna azabi la shadeed. So try to be happy. Don't make face like that. We should enter house smilingly. This is sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And your wife should welcome you smilingly. When you smile entering home, say Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah with smile. Say Durood Sharif, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad with smile. And your wife smiles you back. A children smile you back. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will smile at Arshi Mullah. And he will, what is his smile? Allah smiles, he will send mercy on both of you, rahmat on both of you. Don't enter the house like inspector. Somebody made you angry at the job. Don't bring the same bad mood in the home, please. Your wife is waiting for you. Leave everything back outside the door. I'm giving you homework, please. Change your lifestyle. Happy person will have long life. Unhappy, short life. Always complaining, complaining. Why do you complain? Sabse bada gift Allah ne diya hai, wo imaan ka tohfa diya hai. You are very rich, brother. We are very rich. If anybody come to me, Sheikh Khokar, I give you $1 billion. Declare I'm not Muslim, you are not Muslim. I will not take that bargain. I will not leave Islam, leave Iman at $1 trillion. So I'm rich. Yes or no? Come on. Everybody come to you, I give you $1 million. Say I'm not Muslim. Will you do it? Yes or no? Bolo bhai. No. It means you're a millionaire. Somebody give you $1 billion. Leave Islam. Then after death, go to Jahannam forever. We will not do it, right? We are billionaire. Why you are unhappy, man? Why you are unhappy? We are billionaire. Yes or no? Think over it. Change the philosophy of your mind. We have time for everybody. hours for cellular telephone. Am I wrong? But we don't have time for our own self. हमारे पास अपने लिए वक्त नहीं है. Get some time out for your sake. Why? Sit down and find your manzil. Fix the purpose of life. जिंदगी का मकसद क्या है? Which station I have to go? I am driving the vehicle of my life. Which station? The station is Rizai Elahi, which is Jannah. We are heading to Jannah, brother. Why we are unhappy? If you die with Iman, inshallah, we die with Iman. We try our best to make Salat, do Tawbah, drive our Iman, inshallah, Jannah is waiting for us. This is zero time, Jahannam. Do you know that Prophet ﷺ said? A dunya sejinal mu'min, the most wise person in the humanity is our beloved Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But he said, a dunya sejinal mu'min, dunya is the prison for the mu'min. Understand? When we die, we are out of the prison in the Jannah then. If anybody in the prison now, we tell him, get out of the prison, he'll be very happy, right? A dunya, sejinal mu'min, and jannatul kafir. The dunya is a paradise for the kafir. Babar ba aish kosh ke alam dobara nest. Eat and drink and marry. And tomorrow you die, stay in Jahannam. We should make dua. Our all American brothers and sisters should also get Shahada, they are Jannah also. Our destiny is Jannah, brother. We were unhappy in Bangladesh, Pakistan. We came to America. We think over America is Jannah. Yes or no? We're still unhappy here. So, why? Because we don't think about real Jannah. That's coming in Shah. We are very fortunate, brother. Now should we worry about die with Iman? We should create a list of all bad things, every bad habit, every bad characteristics will make keep us unhappy. The person who is jealous, he cannot be happy. Person who is jealous, right? He cannot be happy. Love of the money too much. He cannot be happy. Love of the more woman marry. Cannot be happy. Enjoy what we have. Try far further. Who say no? But what Allah blessed us, we should be happy. We should have freedom from want. What do we mean that? Al-ghinaghna nafs. Freedom from want. We are the prisoner of the more want mean more and more. More and more. More and more. I car, 17. Working very good. But I got some money. My wife saying, come on, man. I want 0 meter car. Oh my God. 0 meter. As soon as we buy 0 meter, he go around 0 meter, go to 5 miles. 0 meter finish. Yes or no? That's a problem. More and more. I have 4 suit. Still looking for 5, 6, 7. What we want, more we'll be unhappy. जितनी ज्यादा चीजें मांगेंगे उतने परेशान होंगे. We should have freedom from want. We are not slave of the material thing. The material stuff is our slave. I have a house, good house, 3 bedroom, 2 children, mashallah. No, I was looking for bungalow. I mean, I had to go to riba. Will you be happy? No. We should inculcate in us love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we will never get tired of amal, never upset. We should remain either the condition of shukr, when we are pleasant condition, we are happy, we should do shukr. When we are unhappy, we do sabr. A shukr is full iman, a sabr is full iman. Either way we gain, either way. You know, who are the best human being on the earth? Anbiya alayhi salam. But Prophet was happy always? No. The best people suffer more. This, what is like that? He was doing his duty of dawa. What happened to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Taif? But he did not become unhappy. Rather, he made dua. Instead of making dua against them, he made dua, Ya Allah, give them hidayat. This is our Prophet. If one our relative has one business, don't get jealous. We make dua, Ya Allah, give him second business, third business. This is a solution of the jealousy. Understand? Next item, how we become, never do negative thinking. The person have negative thinking attitude, he cannot be happy. We should have always positive thinking. Understand? Example I give you. One guy got accident. He went to hospital. They cut off his 1 foot. Right? The friend came to see him. How are you doing? The friend said, oh, brother, I'm very sorry. You lost 1 foot. He said, why sorry? I'm happy. He said, what? That I had to buy only 1 shoe now. I save 50%. You understand? How to change the situation? Happiness, unhappiness, is your mind, how your mind play, under your control. Am I right on? Under your control. Rasul Akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam, always remain happy. In Mecca life, what they did? Hazrat Junayd Baghdadi rahmatullah alayh was strolling, have a walk on Dajla River in Iraq, Baghdad. So a boat full of the young people came around, close by. They start hooting and getting joke of the sheikh. He has some murid with him. Hazrat, dekho, they are disrespecting you. Make bad dua for them. But Hazrat did not get angry at all on their jokes. But Hazrat said, Ya Allah, as they are happy, now Allah make them happy in the Jannah also. This is positive thinking. Salam us par, ke jisne gaaliya sunkar duaen di. Yes or no? He is our Prophet. Somebody bother you, make dua for him. Don't keep books and kina in the heart. Andar kina mat rakho. Books and kina, I will take revenge. The person has books and kina, he cannot be happy, never. Even his duas in the night of Laylatul Qadr, no dua will be accepted. He cannot sleep. Some people cannot sleep. Why? They think about it here and there. planning against the people. Tomorrow I take do this, tomorrow I take that guy. Let me tell you one very good formula of to how become remain happy. Learn how to forgive the people. Understand? Learn how to forgive the people. You were made happy. When we are unhappy, somebody bother us, right? If we forgive him, so our unhappiness will change into happiness. And conquer Makkah. When Makkah fatah hua, what Prophet did? What miracle did to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? They were expecting whole bloodshed. What Prophet did? What Yusuf Alaihi Wasallam did? What his brother did to Yusuf Alaihi Wasallam? Throw the younger brother in the well? What was the mistake? The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when he conquered Makkah and Mecca were expecting a bloodshed. Prophet, what should I, how should I behave with you? After kya saloo karun? Mecca people told, aap kareem hain, you are kareem. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, yes, I forgive all of you. Like Yusuf Alaihi Wasallam forgave his brother. Understand? Learn how to forgive. You will remain happy. And that, what you do? I give you homework. When you sleep, please take 1 minute lying down. Yalla, who bother me? Daytime, wife bother, sister bother, employer bother, co-worker bother. Yalla, I forgive all of them. At whom I bother, Ya Allah forgive me. Now your heart is neat and clean, enjoy your sleep. Bhai, samjhai baat ki? Yes. Forgive and forget. The person who don't forget, they cannot be happy. And never talk to people about this happened to me. Talk good thing. Bring good news. Make the people smile. Get smile back. Did you notice in the subway you go, Americans have this habit. Even some women, they look at the smile. Am I wrong? They follow this attitude. And our face become, let go of them. We enter the house like an inspector, like a big sheikh, big maulana. And why should get scared, right? Hey, we are stupid, let me tell you frankly. Smile at home. She will not sacrifice for you. Love each other. Respect each other. Obey each other. And forgive each other. This formula to become made happy. Love each other, respect each other, obey each other, forgive each other for Allah's sake. Understand, brother? This is the homework I am giving you now. So please, from today, go home smilingly. Assalamu alaikum, smile. Don't assalamu alaikum. Move this way. What is that? You not sunnah. Give smile. Assalamu alaikum. Get smile back. This sadqa cost nothing. Smile cost nothing. Sawab. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help me to help you to remain happy. Remain happy. Do practice. Be happy now. Then you get Jannah also happy. Inshallah. Wa akhir da'wana. Alhamdulillah. رب العالمين جزاك الله خير